Hello everyone and welcome to this short tutorial on how to create a post-processing effect to get kind of a retro old style games vibe. What we're going to do is we're going to work on a pixelation effect as well as some color dithering or color banding. I'm using this sample scene from a Unreal Engine marketplace project, but you can always use what you want for this. So to get started, we need to create a base material that we're going to use, which we will be calling M Retro. Let's go into that. And what you want to do first is go in here to material domain and change that to post process. After that, we want to look up the screen position node and from the viewport UI, find a mask, component mask. From the component mask, we then want to use a multiply node, and we want to multiply this with a scalar parameter, like that. And you can call this pixelation, for simplicity's sake. We can put this to 512 for now. From the multiplication, you want to get a floor node. This will round it down to the closest full number. And from the floor node, you want to get a divide node. And you want to divide that with the parameter we created earlier. And then you want to connect the divide into a scene texture node. Like so. And then you want to take the color into the emissive color. Now, it doesn't look like much here right now, but if you go into the scene texture node and change the texture ID to post process input 0, things will work out great. So you should already be able to see some pixelation happening here on the side, but you can go into the value here and lower that, and you see that you can change how much of the pixelation effect you actually want. So that is it for the pixelation effect. It was pretty simple, and what we want to do now is build upon this and add the color dithering as well. So we'll unplug that for now, and then from the color we want to do a multiply. And from the multiply, we want to create a new scalar parameter. And we can call this color. And this you might probably want to put to a slightly lower number, so we can try 10 for now in the default value. From the multiply later, you then want to get a seal node, which is pretty much like the floor, but it rounds it up instead. From the seal, you want to get another divide, and you want to connect the divide, same as last time, with the color scalar parameter. And the divide node you put in to the emissive color, and here you can see that you get this color banding effect, which is really quite nice. So what you want to do is that you apply what we've just done, you save the asset, and you find your material, you right-click it, and you create a material instance. Let's name that correctly. After that, you want to go in and find your post-processing volume for your level. You can search here for post and it should pop up right there. And in here, you're gonna get a long list, and what you can do is you can search for material. You're gonna get post-process materials, which is an array. If you have zero elements here, you can press the plus button and choose a asset reference. The asset reference in this case will be the material instance we just created, like so. And there you should see that you now get this pixelation effect and also the reduced colors. So if we just press play here, we should see that you get quite a nice effect, both in the pixelation of things as well as the reduced color amount on the screen. If it's not exactly what you want, you can double click the material instance here. See if we make that smaller. And then you checkbox the color and pixelation. You can change. If you up the amount of color, the dithering effect will lessen. And if you lower the amount of pixelation, the pixels will get larger and larger instead. So you can kind of test around and see what you like or what fits your game the best. You can always test it out and see if this is to your liking. And that's pretty much how you create the shader. So I hope everyone enjoyed that. And if you have any questions, feel free to leave them in the comments. Thank you very much.